Last week, internationally known teacher Swami Mahesh describes the importance of having balanced breathing and therefore a well-balanced chakra system. In this week's episode, we will learn how to check our own breathing to find out if we are right or left nostril dominant.
So if somebody has left nostril more dominant or more active, then we teach practices that help them to find a balance with the right, making the right active. And somebody has right too much active, then we help them to create a balance with the left. So it also translates as like creating a better coordination between the two brain hemispheres, between the logical and the abstract, the holistic and the kind of analytical situation. So yoga helps us with this principle of Hatha yoga. And through that, we connect with the source of our being, the chakras, which are the invisible doctors inside. They can create a nice healing. So if we are stuck at some energy level in some particular chakra, then by creating this balance, we can also create an awakening through the chakras. And then we let go of our past experiences, guilts and depression. And then we connect back into the flow, into that experience and expression of our inner creativity. One of the simplest ways is to check your nostril flow, and there's a complete science of the energy flow through the nostrils called Swara Yoga, which also helps us not just with the breathing, but also how to use that breathing in a practical way to deal with the different situations of the body and the mind. So simplest approach is you close your right nostril, breathe in from the left couple of times, then close the left, breathe from the right. And you notice that maybe one of the nostrils is more active than the other. So this is a way to find out which nostril is active. And then it always corresponds to a mental or a physical state. If your right is more active, then you want to be physically active. In that moment, if somebody comes and tells you that, okay, let's go out for some game, you'll be ready. But if somebody says that let's do some work and mental work, then you will say, oh, I am not ready yet. But if the left is more active, then you are ready to be passive, you want to read, you want to connect with the mental process and thinking. In that moment, you don't want to go out or do anything physical. So the simplest way is this. The other way is to just observe your own body-mind activity over some time. Like how you have been acting for last, let's say, 1 week. Whether too much mental work, restlessness, or mentally agitated or mentally quiet, and then physically balanced by activity or not. So if it's too much of mental work, that means your left tends to be more dominant. If it's too much of physical with any area where you feel that you are not mentally trying to connect with the physical activity, that means your right is more active and dominant.
In our next episode, Swami Mahesh will demonstrate simple positions that will bring balance to our breathing and chakra systems, and therefore bring more vitality, balance, and harmony into our lives.